Oh boy.
Look at this. Food comes to us. Oh, Mikey. It's your Instacart first Instacart delivery. I know. You want to help carry stuff. I know. Let's just try it. I don't know what they found in the bag. So let's take it into the kitchen. Oh boy. Mikey really likes Instacart. The bag has to make it there. And guess what, Mike? There's some chicken in the bag. Okay, let's see what we got, Mike. Oh, well, this is such fun. Okay, look.
Oh, let's go.
Look at this. This is wonderful. Publix chicken feeders delivered right to us. For Ellie. Oh, Ellie, is this a dream come true? Look at this. Oh, guys, chicken comes to us. Okay, Mike, you have some manners. Mike, can you sit? Sit, can you speak? Speak? No, that's not speak. Speak. Good boy. Oh boy, we really like this Instacart stuff. What a great way to spend an afternoon. We can sit at home. And chicken comes right here. All over the clean floor. This is wonderful. Sit. Sit.
Sit.
Good boy. Mike, you're not normally a jumper. Ellie's so polite. You're both so polite with food, aren't you? Okay, Mike. Go Roo. Go Roo. Here you go. Up. Good boy. Oh, happiness. Now we get to unpack our groceries. Thank you so much, Instacart. Mikey's, you see what we got?
Oh boy.
All sorts of goodies. Alright. We'll start looking for what we got. That was fun. Okay, thank you, Publix. Thank you, Instacart. Look. Cat snacks. Oh, he's a Jack Squirrel. I know, you're used to carrying them in.
I'm helping myself.
I thought you forgot. Were you going to take it to show Jack? I don't think so. I don't think this is a good idea. And then the kitty crunchies all over the floor. No. Good boy. You can have another piece of chicken, okay? Here you go. He's for Michael. He's for Ellie. There we go. Such good dog.